When an acid is added to this, immediately it converts into orthohydroxy benzoic acid. A similar way, if you want parahydroxy benzoic acid, for parahydroxy benzoic acid we should take for parahydroxy benzoic acid